After 4 years as a stay-at-home mum, Sophie lands her dream job at a publisher. But when strange things start to happen in the office, she realises she's working with the colleagues from hell and that her darkest secret is about to return to haunt her. Yes!